Have you ever been in a fight? I've had a few scuffles in high school, but nothing noteworthy. There was a short season in my life where I enjoyed what I would call maybe like pickup boxing. A couple of friends of us getting together for some 3-minute rounds with 16-ounce gloves and headgear. But here's the thing. Sometimes I can forget that I am and that we are in a fight every single day. The reality is life is hard. Sometimes it feels like a fight and a battle because for believers in Jesus, it is. But we're not fighting against something that's imaginary. See, in Ephesians 6, Paul writes, "For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the rulers, the authorities, the powers of this dark world, and against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms." The reality is we have an enemy who's real, who desires to sideline, distract, and destroy us. But here's the thing. Here's the God thing. 1 John 4 says, "You belong to God, and you have already won a victory, because the Spirit who lives in you is greater than the Spirit who lives in the world." You see, we fight the struggles and the attacks of the enemy of our souls by fighting with the gear God gives, coming under the authority of Jesus, praying to Him, trusting Him with our attitudes, actions, and choices that what God says in His Word about who He is and who we are, that we're His forgiven kids, that's how we fight. And that's how we fight well. So here's my encouragement today. We're in a fight. Yes, the struggle is real, but we don't struggle alone. And we don't fight a fight we can't win. We're on Team Jesus, and we've read how the fight ends. Team Jesus wins. So today, live for Jesus and know that the Holy Spirit who lives in you is greater than the Spirit who lives in this world.